So guys, we have reached Chhatrapati Shivaji International Airport, Mumbai. Just look at the airport, guys. This is so big. Day 2 of our journey. Now it is the time to check in for our next flight, and we are about to get our boarding passes for the next flight, and the next flight is Gulf Airways. So now the time is 4 o'clock in the morning and the departure time of the flight is 6:45. So we are about to check in and let's see.
Give me a passport. Where are you going?
We are going to Athens. The first stop will be Honeymoon. Security checks. Actually got both the boarding passes from Mumbai to Bahrain and from Bahrain to Athens. Time to do some shopping for us, some necessary things for us, like
it is a
duty free shop and we need a universal adapter. We don't know what type of adapter we can use there, we don't know, so that's why we're gonna take a universal adapter. Started a little bit earlier. Now the time is 6:30 in the morning. The next stop is Bahrain. So far so good. just reached Bahrain and the time is now 10:30 in the morning and the local time is 8 a.m. in the morning. We managed to sleep a good amount of time in the flight. Now we have to wait here for almost 5 hours for our next connecting flight. And the connecting flight
announces the departure of the
flight. Auntie, stop now.
5, 4, 2, 2, Abu Dhabi.
And our connecting flight is directly to Athens. So finally guys, time for our final boarding and we're heading toward our boarding gates. Successfully boarded to our last and the final flight and we are few hours to reach our destination and we are very much excited about this guys. So agar aapne last day ka vlog nahi dekha to please go and check that. Agar aap naye ho is channel mein to please subscribe to my channel because kal se bahut hi excited hone wala hai guys. Bahut hi acche acche vlog aane wale hai.
So for now
we are going to crash and see you at our destination, which is Athens, guys. See you. Bye. We have successfully reached our destination, Athens, and now the local time is around 6:45 and the Indian time is now is 9:30. Now we'll collect our bags. So guys, we got our luggages and it's the time to leave the airport.
Hello, welcome.
Hello.
Sumanda Malaka,
yes.
And Roy.
Anindita, yes. Roy.
Okay. Welcome in Greece.
Thank you.
Okay, give me this.
Our way to the hotel.
My name is Thanasis.
Okay.
Okay. The Athens is behind this mountain. Right?
Oh.
Is, we need 35, 40 minutes.
What is the sunset time?
Yes, yes.
8:30.
Yes. No, 8. No, 8. The weather is good. 1 hour before come clouds and rain 10 minutes.
Oh.
And after it's okay. Only this they're doing.
Okay.
We want to learn 3 words in Greek. One is thank you.
Thank you.
Ευχαριστώ.
Ευχαριστώ.
Ευχαριστώ. Yeah.
Other is good morning. Is καλημέρα.
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 Ευχαριστώ, then καλημέρα.
Yeah. And other is καληνύχτα.
Καληνύχτα. Good night. Καληνύχτα.
Yeah. Okay.
Καλημέρα and καληνύχτα.
Ευχαριστώ.
Ευχαριστώ. Καλημέρα και καληνύχτα.
Ευχαριστώ means thank you, no?
Yeah. When we meet someone, we say hello, how are you?
Okay.
Yasu.
Yasu.
Yasu. Τι κάνεις?
We're gonna forget all.
And when you want to say I love you, your wife, say Σ'αγαπώ.
Σ'αγαπώ.
Yes. Okay.
It's very easy.
Okay.
Yes.
Finished. And 1 week before 1 week, I take young people like you and doing the same tour.
Same tour.
Athens, Mykonos, Santorini.
Oh.
Yeah.
These three spots are most famous. This is our room at Best Western Candia Hotel, room number 608. So
guys, this is the room. So I'll give you the room tour. The room is a bit small, but it's decent for 2 persons. And this is a private cupboard or closet, you can say. And this is the locker. Actually, we don't need that locker system. And this is the toilet. So decent hotel, guys. This is the balcony. Wow, look at the view, guys. The view from here is awesome, just awesome. So, ek time lapse to banta hai, guys. So, just check the time lapse, guys.